They say we're in a record-breaking recession, but people are throwing away things that still work. Oh, this underwear looks almost new.